Hi, this is a demonstration of vehicle movement based street light with external light sensing project. So this is an advanced energy saving system that conserves a lot of energy that is wasted on keeping the lights glowing throughout the night. So this is a system to be used for highways and major roadways where vehicles keep traveling from time to time. And the lights keep glowing throughout the night and for a long duration of time, even when they are not needed. So what this system does is, it first checks whether there is daylight or if there is enough lighting to on the road. And if there is enough lighting, it doesn't switch on the lights even if a vehicle goes by. If it detects that there is darkness on the road, that the lighting conditions are not enough for and do not provide the required visibility, the system switches on the lights whenever a vehicle passes by, and when there is no, even if there is no vehicle passing through the light and the external lighting is not enough, it also keeps the lights glowing at a dim brightness. So for this purpose we are using an A0 fan family microcontroller here. We have an LDR sensor, light sensor, to measure the external lighting conditions, and we are here using IR sensors here to detect vehicle movement, and these are the LEDs here used to demonstrate as street lights that glow whenever vehicle movement is detected. And the entire system is powered by a 12 volt transformer. So now let's see how the system works. First, let's simulate that the lighting conditions are not enough. It's evening time, so the conditions would be somewhat like this. The brightness, the external lighting would be low, so it keeps the lights glowing at a dim brightness for that particular time. And when a vehicle passes by, let's use this to demonstrate as a vehicle. So when a vehicle passes by, as you can see, the lights ahead of the vehicle keep glowing and the lights behind it, the trailing lights, are switched off. So this saves a lot of energy, while if in normal conditions all the lights would keep glowing, but in this case it only glows the lights at full intensity only when a vehicle passes by. Even if a vehicle travels here half the distance and if somewhat issues take place in that vehicle and it stops by chance, so it doesn't, the lights don't go off, they keep glowing even if the vehicle is standing there till it cuts the next sensor. So after some time, if the vehicle moves on, it can go like this and the lights go along with the vehicle. In case of any issues, if the vehicle has an accident or it stops voluntarily, the light too stops there. So now let's simulate daytime conditions. Let's see what happens if there is enough lighting. So in case there is enough lighting, there is no need for the light to keep glowing even if the vehicle passes by. So now the lighting conditions are good. So now let's simulate a vehicle passing by and let's see what happens. So as you can see, when the daylight condition is good, there is no use of the lights to glow when the external lighting conditions are good. So it doesn't glow the lights in such cases. So this is an advanced system that conserves a lot of energy and only switches on the lights at full intensity when needed. This is very useful for highways and major roadways and helps in a lot of energy saving, and this energy can later be used for other purposes. So this is how vehicle movement sensing street light with external light sensing project works. Thank you.